I'm Agnes, I'm a student.
My name is Ibrahim, a student, okay. University of Lagos student.
Okay.
The Nigeria of my dream is the type of Nigeria where a son of nobody will be able to become somebody. Let me just put it like that.
Nigeria of my dream is one with a national consciousness where there's no any form of ethnic discrimination. Yes, it boils down to Nigeria of my dream, which is this tribalistic mindset. Everybody just wants to see their own section grow. You know, Nigeria is a country with multiple tribes. So if we are not thinking together, there's this tendency of wanting to be biased when we act. And if this continues, then Nigeria would never achieve nation building.
To go up there and try as much as possible to impact changes in the way, you know, I'm a youth, right? And this youth participation that we are trying to talk about, then as far as I am concerned, I will be able to impact change, to go up there, to vote when I'm supposed to vote, to contest if perhaps reality permits me, because I have a lot to do in Nigeria. Oh my goodness, if I'm made the president of Nigeria for a day, I hope I will be able to do it. It just boils down to the basic needs of Nigeria, because Nigeria, as far as I am concerned, we are still at the level of hunger. We are still at the level of food. It's when the basic wants of man is when we have solved that problem first, then we can now progress to all this further. I'm following the advanced world in maybe all these gender studies. I don't think we have gotten to that yet. We are still at the level of hunger. So then if I made the president of Nigeria, maybe for a day, I would try as much as possible to affect the power supply, which is erratic, the issue of health, the issue of transportation, then education, a house, which is the ability to create housing, then clothing and shelter. That's clothing and shelter. So I just believe no matter how you are a leader, if all those things are not there, then we are still not at the level of progressing to, you know, the meeting up with the standard of the nation that we are looking, all these nations that we are looking up to. Oh,